Campbell would sit upon his front porch, and I'd be right there just sitting on his knee. He'd tell stories of love and feast and famine, and I'd hang on to every word that he would breathe. He'd say, boy, as you walk through this life, here's a little wisdom that'll help you get by.